Guide me into the paths that please you, for I take delight in all that you say. Psalm 119. Relax and let me lead you through this day. Attentiveness to me is not only for your quiet time, but for all your time. As you look to me, I will show you what to do now and next. The greatest mistake you can make in life is to be continually fearing you will make one.